It was the comet's wake that weakened the vortex. Surely a cruel trick by the gods. It's not like mortal creatures could move a comet.